Four missiles explode at U.S. military base in Syria. After a few weeks ago, the U.S. military base at Al-Tanf in eastern Syria was attacked by the Iranian and Syrian military. The base was attacked again this afternoon. At the moment, it is known that at least four missiles exploded on the territory of the American military base. There is material damage and, probably, injuries. According to Syrian television, the sounds of several explosions were heard on the territory of the base itself. The attack, in all likelihood, occurred from neighboring Iraq, but there are no official comments from the United States on this matter, just as the United States does not comment on the data on the destruction and casualties. It should be noted that earlier the American military base at Al-Tanf was attacked, however, this happened mainly in the dark. In this regard, the current attack on the American military and the forces under their control has become quite unexpected. At the moment, neither pro-Iranian nor pro-Syrian groups have claimed responsibility for the attack on the US military. It is noteworthy that pro-Iranian groups in neighboring Iraq delivered an ultimatum to the United States on the withdrawal of US troops from Iraq by the end of the year, and otherwise threatened to launch constant attacks on the US military bases and logistics convoys.